Growing up and being part of the British system, it was really difficult at the time because it wasn't fashionable to be Ghanaian, Black African. Our age group, we started doing the parties, the independence, claiming the Ghana independence. So I think we have changed a lot of things for the younger people and our children to claim what Ghana is and how to be proud of where you're from.